to do with a new kind of fascist in our culture, dealing with an authoritarian, demagogic point of view, nativist, anti-immigrant, racism, bigotry that he appeals to. And I think we need to look to the past.
He's a Nazi.
Genocide.